Though most Christians know that polygamy is biblically allowed, they do not condone the practice. In fact, some Christians might go so far as to say that polygamy is sinful. So why did God allow Solomon to have 1,000 wives and concubines? What is polygamy? Polygamy is the practice of having more than one wife or husband. It is found in many cultures throughout the world. In some cultures, polygamy is considered a sign of wealth and power. In others, it is seen as a way to provide for multiple wives and families. In the Bible, polygamy is mentioned in several places. One of the most well-known examples is in the story of King Solomon. Solomon was allowed to have 700 wives and 300 concubines, 1 Kings 11:3. While this may seem like a lot, it was not unusual for men of great wealth and power to have multiple wives in ancient times. So why did God allow Solomon to have so many wives? Some people believe that God was simply giving Solomon what he wanted. Others believe that God was using Solomon as an example of the dangers of polygamy. Whatever the reason, polygamy was clearly something that was allowed by God at certain times in history. What does the Bible say about polygamy? Polygamy is the practice of having more than one wife or husband at the same time. The word polygamy comes from the Greek words poly, many, and gamos, marriage. The Bible does not specifically condemn polygamy. In fact, there are several examples of polygamy in the Bible. For example, it is estimated that Solomon had 700 wives and 300 concubines, 1 Kings 11:3. Other examples of polygamy in the Bible include Abraham, Jacob, and David, Genesis 16:3, 30-4, 2 Samuel 5:13. So why did God allow Solomon to have so many wives and concubines? Some scholars believe that polygamy was allowed in Old Testament times because of the large number of women who were widowed by war. Others believe that polygamy was allowed because of the large number of women who were orphaned. Whatever the reason, it is clear that polygamy was not considered to be a sin in Old Testament times. Why did God allow Solomon to have wives and concubines? There are a few possible reasons why God may have allowed Solomon to have multiple wives and concubines. One reason could be that God wanted to show Solomon and the people of Israel that he was above human laws. At the time, polygamy was considered taboo in most societies. By allowing Solomon to have multiple wives, God was showing that he was not bound by human laws or customs. Another reason could be that God wanted to bless Solomon with children. In those days, having multiple wives often resulted in having more children. This would have been seen as a blessing from God, since children were considered a gift from him. It is also possible that God allowed Solomon to have multiple wives because he knew that Solomon would be a wise and just king. By having multiple wives, Solomon would learn how to deal with different personalities and temperaments. This would likely make him a better king. Ultimately, we cannot know for sure why God allowed Solomon to have multiple wives and concubines. However, there are a few possible reasons that make sense in light of what we know about God and his character. Can a Christian practice polygamy? The answer to this question is not as simple as a yes or no. While polygamy is not specifically mentioned in the Bible, there are passages that could be interpreted as either allowing or prohibiting the practice. Some people argue that polygamy is allowed because Solomon, one of the most well-known biblical figures, had multiple wives and concubines. However, others argue that Solomon's polygamy was a result of his disobedience to God and that it is not something that Christians should emulate. The truth is, there is no clear answer as to whether or not a Christian can practice polygamy. It is something that each individual must decide for themselves. Conclusion. It is difficult to say definitively why God allowed Solomon to have so many wives and concubines, but it is possible that he was testing Solomon's faithfulness. In Deuteronomy 17:17, the Lord says that if a king turns away from following me, then his wives will turn his heart away. This seems to indicate that there was a possibility that Solomon would not remain faithful to the Lord if he had too many wives. Additionally, it is worth noting that polygamy was common in the ancient world, and even among some of the other Israelite tribes, see Numbers 12:1. So while we may not understand why God allowed it, we can trust that he knows what he is doing.